One of my favorite scripture verses we read today, surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses. What a wonderful picture that gives of heaven and this and the surrounding. And we know many of those witnesses who are surrounding us today and cheering us on. Most of us in this room have come from someplace else, by way maybe of many places. I know two people that haven't come from someplace else, and you can guess who they are. But we have left something behind wherever we've gone. It's by the grace of God that we have left something, hopefully it was something good, but we've left a lesson, an example, a teaching, maybe just one or two words that people remember from where we've been before. The ladies of the ARC have left something behind today. Thank you so much for your ministry, and we will pray for you as you continue on your recovery. And it was such a blessing to hear you. You've left something behind here today. By the grace of God, you're here and leaving something behind. So the song we're singing talks about the grace of God and the grace that he gives us to leave something behind wherever we've been and to go on and continue in his example. It will be a familiar song to most of you. We are part of your worship. If you'd like to sing along, please do so. Grace alone.
Supplies strength and more.